I'm Jim Dill. I'm the Pest Management Specialist at the University of Maine Cooperative Extension out of Orono, Maine. And today I'd like to talk to you briefly about Integrated Pest Management, or IPM as it's commonly known. IPM is basically taking everything that you can think of that will interfere with a pest life cycle to help to reduce or suppress those individuals that are doing the harm. It may be anywhere from planting resistant varieties to cultivation, sanitation, which is a critical one. And of course, one of the big things that we want to talk about is pesticides. Pesticides are used in an organic system. We will take and put these together in a system that actually takes and does everything that we can to control or mitigate a pest population. Once we have done that, we will move on to other pests throughout the field or whatever we have to do. Record keeping is also a very important part of pest management. That way, keeping records from year to year will help you with what you need to do in following years. What we're trying to do is put into play various mechanisms that are economically feasible. A lot of times we can control a pest by putting in some elaborate system which could cost hundreds and hundreds of dollars per acre, which doesn't do us any good. So we're trying to make sure that whatever we do is economically sound. And as well as economically sound, we want to make sure that it's environmentally sound. Whatever we do, we try to have a minimum amount of impact on the environment.